You're going the last weekend of the month.
I think
so.
I might.
When's the last weekend of the month?
It's the weekend of your birthday.
Oh, my birthday, yeah. Are you going to that job?
I wasn't going to go because I didn't have access to a car, but I suddenly have access to a car.
Oh, do you want to go?
Maybe. I'll go and look. I've never been to one, so I got to go and watch.
All right. Saturday, Sunday? Is that Saturday, Sunday?
I'm not going both days. I'll go one day.
Then you're not going to make a birthday.
It's not Timbuktu. I can get back in time and then go at night. And I don't have to stay the whole day. Oh, shit, I missed that. Damn it. Do it again.
Sorry. Do it again.
All right, she's working on stuff.
Oh, cute.
Play around with shifting your gaze a little bit ahead of them when you need to, because you're a little stubborn. Good.
Wow, that's...
Now. Good. That was nice, Dusty. So you guys, I think some of us kind of missed it, but Dusty did a lot of little pieces and rewarding, and then put the whole puzzle together, and that's what I want all of you to do. Like, spend some time rewarding where I talked about rewarding, in the dog's path or at your side, depending. The worst thing that you can do is reward your dog at the very end across your body with your offside hand afterwards, right? Because that builds this reinforcement history where your dog goes, I'm going to run across your feet for the cookie. I'm going to run across your feet for the cookie.